Baby? Lil Durk? Joint album? Is this about to slap?
Oh, you damn right. This about to slap.
What's up, guys? My name is Mo. Today, we're checking out the first single off of Lil Baby and Lil Durk's project, which drops this Friday. It's called Voice of the Heroes. I think I heard it's the self-entitled track. I don't know. You guys let me know. But let's run this up. Let's go. We already at 1.3 million views. Not surprised. Let's go.
Touch a trendy wildin' with it. Missed out on my kids' life for a year, and I got accepted. Certain days niggas never came to my shows, and I felt neglected.
He said, missed out on my kids for a year, had to accept it. I know Durk had like a stint in jail, but I didn't think it was like a whole year. I don't know. You guys let me know. Is he referring to that, or is he referring to just like grinding the music shit, you know?
Pulling up and they never seeing my meds, and they ain't being extra. And I paid like two of my niggas bonds before I brought a necklace.
Mm.
I see my brother stack his bricks up and it look like Tetris. Shut up on that E-way, you can't fix your ex.
Paid my boy's bond before I bought a necklace. Like, I take care of y'all before I take care of myself. That was real. And then he said it was stacking up the bricks like it was Tetris. Oof.
Take care of your family and them kids because I'm too big on family. Mm. Fast cars before that shorty knew I was going to slide the cameras. I'm going to get my lawyer an extra dub because it come in handy. Feel like I'm going to vomit off this perk because I don't take it. Voice of the hero.
Voice of the hero. Yo, this project about to slap, bro. I swear. Ooh, Durk said, I'm the voice. Baby, he the hero. Dude, this project is about to be crazy, man. I can't wait to give it a full listen on Friday. But I mean, you guys know he's referring to, you know, Durk being the voice of the streets. And baby, he the hero. I mess with it.
Hmm.
This beat slap too, bro. What?
I wasn't even trying to be no idol. I put niggas on and all of a sudden they feel entitled.
Mm.
Barbers only, you only get this kid when you got a title. I'm exhausted, I've been working shift to shift, but I keep fighting.
I put y'all on. Now y'all feel entitled. I put y'all on. I gave y'all this. Now y'all feel like y'all deserve it. Like y'all need that special treatment. Mm. Speak to him, baby.
Not my fault if I don't meet your likeness. And I'm still sitting still. We the ones for real, for real. I just got 200 for a walkthrough. I still drill. High speed chasing the duck.
200 for a walkthrough? Sheesh. What? Bro.
Still pill him. I be trying to put on a smile for him, but I don't really feel him. I just spent 350 on the rich for the second time. I showed all my niggas in the trenches, it's a better life.
Preach.
Never get too big for me to listen, I'll take your advice. I just told Durk we rich forever if we play it right. Just
I'll
be the hero.
Yeah.
Everything I got is a private, started with zero.
Everything I have is private, started from zero. Like, yeah, y'all see this. Y'all see the way I'm living now. But all this came from nothing. And I made it. I made it what it is. Yo.
That's where I come from. And I'm just getting started. Relax. Wait till I warm up. I done been to jail too many times. I feel like karma.
Mm.
Everywhere I sleep, I keep my stick. What I need an alarm for.
Everywhere I sleep, I keep my stick. What I need an alarm for, bro?
I had to be the prey last minute. I put my paws on. Mm. Yeah.
Yo. Ooh. Yo, the switch outs and just like, oh, that the transition just flawless, bro. These guys just sound like amazing together, bro. And just hearing from the work that they've done before, I can't stress enough, man. This project gonna be something.
I'm somewhere in a service. I just line a nigga out today, but it was worth it. I switch cars like bitches, switch they purses.
Oof.
I don't features, I do verses if they worth it now. This shit ain't got deep and it's beyond us, we can't work it out. Pete, that lately you've been acting funny, wonder what it's about. This shit really in me, hope you never doubt it. Voice of the hero. The voice of the hero.
Yeah.
Voice of the hero. Voice of the hero. But baby, he the hero. But baby, he the hero.
Oh man. Oh man. It's about to go down. Low key, because I know we get these joint projects more often nowadays than we used to. But I don't know. There's just something about these guys' energy that I just feel like they're gonna slide on this thing. Like it's gonna be a moment, bro. I can't wait. But nah, this was sick. Both Baby and Durk killed it. And yo, this Friday, man. This Friday, you guys let me know how y'all felt about this brand new song down below in the comment section. If you guys are looking forward to this project, definitely let me know. And yeah, man, if you guys happen to enjoy this reaction, don't forget to smash that like button. And for more, go ahead and subscribe to Next Up. Until next time, my name is Zimo, and I am out of here, Chief.